It's pretty packed today. What's up, guys? Chantelle here, and I am back with another video.
With guests. With many guests once again.
I'm Nicole.
Joviel.
Nicole.
Sonali.
Javi.
1, 2, 3 are my cousins. 1, 2, I don't know who they are.
By the title, we are doing another hot seat challenge.
Yeah!
But to put a little twist on things, we have to ensure that the answers we write down are related to Halloween.
If you don't know how the game works, you can watch my previous hot seat challenge video, or you can Google it, or you can just wait and see how the game works. We're just gonna have an exception though, because Jovi, does she need a pen? She doesn't need anything. Jovi is the baby of the group. She's only 12. She's just gonna join in on the guessing who the person in the hot seat's answer is.
A big thank you to my friend Nicole Seagat for literally doing every single person's makeup for today.
We were supposed to go trick-or-treating, but it's cold and we're lazy.
So now we're just here. In the video. Woo! Woo! Stop with your Ebola.
Stop dying, man.
That's quietly.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh, shoot.
Quiet.
We're gonna do 2 rounds each, so 1, 2. Okay, great.
I'm horny. And I'm ready to go. What would be the most effective way for my partner to kill me? Being possessed by a crappy demon. Come at me naked with a clown mask. Demonize.
Shoot.
Mommy. What? I don't get it. Eat my dead toe.
The one who's coming naked with a clown.
Okay.
Demonized?
I feel come at me naked with a clown mask.
Mommy.
I wanna say the dead toe.
Come at me naked.
What is the quickest way to my heart? Spoopy Simon. Through your haunted bumhole. Baking horror cookies. Pumpkin spice latte. The quickest way to my heart possesses the booty.
Baking for horror cookies.
I think one was through the butthole.
Spoopy Simon. I'm gonna say Spoopy Simon.
Yeah, it's
really...
Yeah.
Yay!
I think my face is falling off.
Yes, I think.
Chantelle, you're beautiful.
It's hard.
What's the best piece of advice I choose not to follow?
Oh. Wait.
Again.
Stay away from the demon. Demon. Pee-pee.
Who said it?
Kiss my bloody booty. Follow the devil.
Hello?
Ooh, to brush hairy toes. Exclamation mark. Don't take it in your spoopy.
Follow the devil.
You see, I don't remember the thing, but I only remember the name.
Okay.
Yeah, that one also. Yeah, after the last video.
Yeah, what did you?
I pick follow the devil.
Can you?
Okay. What is something I've always wanted to do but was too embarrassed to try? but too embarrassed to try a professional pole dancer. Tell me where's the Halloween event?
You can go to chivalry.
Trick or treat naked.
Nice.
Kiss a ghost pee-pee. Touch
haunted pee-pee.
Fart in the pumpkin hole.
I think the pole dancer thing. I don't even remember that.
Okay.
I think the fart in a pumpkin hole.
Alright. Kiss a ghost pee-pee. I think that
kiss
was
a ghost pee-pee.
Trick or treat naked.
Trick or treat!
Oh, that was the one I wanted to say. I couldn't remember so that.
I was gonna say names.
This is your
thanks.
Is this dinner time? What would I do for $100 that no one else in the room would do for $1,000? Creepy pee-pee pig.
Send a pig on my poopies.
Kiss a demon.
What? Can you guys stop it?
Touch pee-pee next to a pumpkin.
Next to a pumpkin?
I would eat 1,000 pumpkin holes. 100 pumpkin moles.
I think it was the first one.
I'm gonna say kiss a demon.
Kiss a demon.
The pumpkin holes?
Pumpkin.
Kiss a demon.
Oh. Hey!
Thank you!
Who's it?
It's like booby pictures!
I said boobies!
Can you get off me?
What is the least popular website that I visit on a regular basis?
Insta pumpkin gram.
SpoopyPornholes.com. NaughtyHaunting.com.
What is up with all of these sexual?
Very sexual people. What are you? You guys are making me depressed.
Fond men
for Halloween.
Fond men.
Creepy demon peepee.
Contest would I win between all the people in the room? You're creepy.
Yes, that's stop laughing, it's not funny.
Come in.
Oh, no one's there.
Horror makeup contest. Herpy makeups.
Herpy makeup.
The boo boo man. While wearing a Thor mask.
A what?
A Thor mask. The boom boom.
No, stop that.
Something sneak.
Spoopy. It was something weird. Yeah, spoopy.
I like creepy makeups.
Creepy makeups.
Creepy.
Did I get that one? No.
What is my porn star name? Question mark.
Okay.
There's one more. Yes. Someone's writing an essay.
Oh, so good.
So good.
The Haunting.
Okay.
Nikki with a TT, with a D, with a pumpkin. Brackets to cover. Halloween costume.
Goes Peepy Rider.
Nice.
Poopy. Bum hole.
Halloween costume.
Ooh. I think the Ghost Rider.
The Haunting.
Who is the Haunting?
I want to say
bum hole.
What is something about me that would surprise my grandma?
Your monkey face.
That have you. That have you.
Just one.
That have you a singing monster Pepe. No, that you have.
Huh?
I'm sorry. I already wrote have and I didn't want to scratch it out.
No, no,
you exposed yourself.
I'm so sorry.
I can possess bum holes and peepees. That you wish you had a haunted Pepe Lolo. Crappy muscles. That she has. Demon boobies. I have demon boobies. Okay, so.
Wait, what was the first one again?
Yours. I changed my answer. It's the Haunting Pepe Lolo.
There's, I can possess bum holes and peepees.
Yeah, possess. I also think it's the possess
peepees.
Me too.
Okay.
Demon boobies.
It's possess.
Oh. Yay!
Okay, everyone keep quiet now. Keep up. Keep on. Keep quiet. Wait. Yay!
Stop it. Get quiet. When I'm talking dirty to someone. What phrase always seems to pop out?
What phrase?
Phrase, yeah. Okay, so when I'm talking dirty to someone, what phrase always seems to pop out?
I want
peepee that is a demon. A spoopy bumhole pimple.
Ew!
Let me touch your peepee pumpkin. I love your creepy peepee pics. No phrase, only spoopy peepee. Second one was a spoopy bumhole pumple.
I choose the second last one. And I love your creepy.
Everyone got it right except Chantelle.
So in first place, it is Chantelle. And Nicole!
Yay!
No! In second place tied is Joby and I!
Yay!
And in last place tied is these three.
What are you gonna do?
Ooh. I'm gonna make you true flour and mixed with what, guys? Let's mix
mayonnaise.
With mayonnaise. We'll mix it up in a bowl and you gotta chew it for like a 10 seconds.
Here. It's blurry.
Stop being anti-social. I'm not good.
Is the paste. It's still blurry. I don't want to try focus it.
I need water and some tissue.
I already feel sick. Okay, put that in your mouth.
Put it.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, you're free. You can go, Mr. Mouse. Get some water.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as we enjoyed filming it. This was a lot of fun. And just thank you to my guests for being on this video with me.
It's a pleasure.
So give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, if you laughed at Sam Poins. And comment whatever you would like to let us know down below. If you would like to go check out our first Hot Seat Challenge video that we did, it was really funny. Great. And if you want to stalk these people, head down to my Instagram and then you'll find them.
We're tagged.
Very simple. Always tagged. They're always there.
And don't forget to subscribe. I haven't reached 1,000 yet as of today. It's been a week since the first Hot Seat Challenge. I'm sitting on 973, I think.
Ooh,
actually, this video was like 960 something. Girl.
So yeah, subscribe. Still trying to get to 1K, and it would be really great if you subscribe. Have a great day, great evening, wherever you are in the world, and we will see you in my next video.
Although they might not be there in the next video, but yeah. See you in it.
Okay.
Bye. Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Hola.
2017. Okay.
With the demon baby.
Antisocial people. So antisocial.
We're not antisocial.